Oh wait, I gotta restart Steam. Shit, hold on. Updating Steam. I'll be real quick. Minutes passed, sorry. But I just got a Steam update right after I clicked the stream button. So I gotta update this first. Stream button. So I gotta update this first. Yeah. Okay, just checking the volume while I wait. There we go. Mid-week Madness, blah blah blah. Advertisements for other games. Death's Door. Oh, you play as a crow with a sword, blah blah. Yeah. Okay, here we go. The Sims 4. Sorry that I'm like streaming at like 2 a.m. because my sleep schedule's kind of like messed up a little, cause like I don't know, sometimes it happens. I was working late at night one time until like 6 a.m. and now I kind of have this like problem. I know I have like a streaming schedule for like 8 p.m. like Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday, but like I don't know, it's just really hard to like keep with it. And also the reason I haven't streamed in the last few days is mainly because I've been working on my game. I've been doing a game project following one of Sean Spaulding's tutorial. And it's a game in Game Maker. It's gonna be like an action RPG. It's gonna be like The Legend of Zelda, Link to the Past. There's gonna be like items and a bunch of shit. And I just finished the dodge rolling animation and the code for that part. So I'm gonna be a little focused on that, but also I wanted to talk about something. On August 12th of 2021, I'm going to be streaming considerably less because I kind of have a college. I'm going to college. I'm trying to like get a like a degree in oh, let's change that. I'm going for a degree in computer science and try to learn like coding. So that way I can like learn how to make my own games much easier. But there's a little thing about that is that college is kind of hard. For the past 2 semesters, I've been spending my entirety of the entirety of all of my time only on college. Like I barely had time to play video games, but for the last 2 semesters. But I'm gonna change it for this semester. I was like a straight A student for all of my classes. But I'm gonna like be a little less focused on school. I'm gonna be like at gonna be trying to like maybe stream once a week now, like on August 12th, or like if I really don't have that much time, I may not even stream at all, honestly. Maybe once a month. But it's only until like for it's only for a few months. It shouldn't be that hard, and I should be on Christmas break at the very least, so. I'll be streaming more then, but once it's like August 12th, I'm not gonna really be streaming that often, especially since I want to like try to like make my own games. Like I'm using Game Maker, learning through that. It's kind of why I created a like a programmer Kaufman because like I've mainly been focusing on coding and and stuff whenever I play The Sims 3, because it's just more enjoyable to have a character learn many skills and just someone else does the shitty work. But so yeah, that's all I really wanted to say. Fill out reports. So yeah. August 12th is just that's when the time, and it's approaching rapidly. So what do I need to do? Achieve level 10 logic, fix or upgrade 5 logics. A little low on funds. Apple Ninja. Hey, keep up the awesome stream. The road to affiliate can be hard sometimes. Me and my community will be here to support you. Thanks, Apple Ninja. Thank you. I've mainly been focusing on just creating my own game. If you were here, I don't know if you were here to hear that, but yeah, that's I'm not gonna be gonna be streaming on for that much anymore on August 12th for college, of course, but it's gonna be very beneficial because I'm for this semester I'm actually gonna be taking coding classes for computer science classes more so. I'm actually kind of excited because the other two semesters I didn't take any coding classes. I was just trying to go through my requirements, my core requirements to get a bachelor's degree or an associate's degree. Yeah, an associate's degree is 2 years of college, and I've already committed an entire year of college. So, and then once I get my associate's degree, I'll have a whole college degree. Oh man, I'm so excited! Can't wait to just have that and be I'm now the smartest person in my entire family. It's gonna be hilarious. Oh yeah, and if you're still here, thank you for the follow, Apollo Ninja. APPLOE Ninja. It's kinda hard to pronounce I don't know how to pronounce it properly. I kinda just say Apple, it's just Apollo Ninja. Okay, now that I just discussed that, I wanted to get that off my chest because I know, in case, people maybe, may wonder why I'm not, going to be streaming so often once August 12th occurs. And, I'm going to try to, upload this video to YouTube soon, so that way, anyone who in case hasn't seen my streams in so long and hey, where'd this guy go? He stopped streaming and all his videos are off Twitch now because they expired. Well, I have a link to my YouTube channel so they can see that, and I didn't just switch to YouTube. It's that I'm doing college. It's gonna be a long journey. And I'm only halfway done with college. It's just But hey, I'm only halfway done with college. Soon it'll be over and I'll have an associate's degree. And maybe I can focus more on making games. But after that, I may try to get a bachelor's degree. I'm not really too sure about that, honestly. I mean, if it's pretty expensive, I don't think I am going to, do it, honestly. I mainly wanted to get an associate's degree just to mainly have the degree, but I mainly want for my job, I want to mainly be an indie game developer. Just work games on the side, maybe have a part-time job. But that's mainly what I plan to do. Oh, video game completed. Nice. What should I call this one? What game idea did I have? How about Living Weapon? So, this is actually an idea, for the games that I'm going to be making in this game are actually ideas that I have, on Google Documents. So, My Stupidest Venture is, that was the first game I made. That's actually a game I'm planning to make right now, but, just a small little project that I can do easily. All it is just going to be like that simple action RPG that's like linked to Zelda Link to the Past, as I said before. Get leftovers. And also it's like a 51 video series on YouTube, it at least finished. But I'm only on I've only finished episode 4. I'm now on episode 5 of the tutorial. It's gonna be slow because I'm trying to make my own art for the game instead of just downloading the assets Sean Spaulding has in the links. I followed another one of his tutorials how to make a complete platformer, but I kind of just took his assets because I was more so focused on the coding part than the actual art part. Reached Mischief 5. Noxious Cloud. Nice. Let's see. What are you doing? Are you trolling the forums? Trolling to forums. Why don't you work, at home? Is he a workaholic? I'm going to save the... Good company. Oh, that's good. He likes writing, I can do that. Does he not? No, that was only programmer.
Yumbala Tafloni.
I see. I mean, mixology, that doesn't make sense. Why wouldn't like that? Wouldn't hate it nor like it, honestly. There we go. So, I kind of took off a little tangent there, but, okay, so what did I talk about again? I talked about, I'm not really going to be on here that often on August 12th. I already made that clear. College, what I want to do with my life. I guess I can talk about the game ideas that I have that I've written in The Sims. Let's see. I'm still thinking, okay, just give me time. Cause I have to play this game while I'm talking. What are you doing? Want logic skill 10. Fix, okay, good. You already upgraded the toilet. Maybe fix that up. Auto sturdy faucets. Okay, self-cleaning, auto soap dispenser. Why don't you continue writing? Okay, so yeah, so like I just wanted to make sure that I was like doing stuff in this game. Okay. So yeah, so My Stupid Adventure, as I said, is just action RPG, blah blah blah. But the thing for like the setting and stuff, I'm just gonna like add a bunch of fucking bullshit, honestly. I'm just gonna like make stuff up as I go for like the art assets and maybe bosses and enemies and stuff like that. Because I'm not really making the game to like sell or even just to like get attention. I'm just making it for practice, and so I can just make it about anything. So far, I've only made like three art assets: the character idle, walking, and the dodgeball animation. It's just a little blue guy, and like he works purple. Something simple. I just made it up in like 5 minutes, but drawing and animating the character just like took a while, though. Took me a few days actually just to finish the dodgeball animation, because it's like 24 like frames. It's 6 frames for each direction. And so like I don't really know what to really add. I'm still like ideas for like bosses, monsters, and items, like I don't know. I'm still doing the tutorial at the very beginning, and I don't have much of an idea of like what I can like add to it, honestly. I'm still gonna edit maybe the code a bit and see if I can add even my own items if possible. And I was thinking maybe if anyone's interested, I could even put them in the game if they would like, since it's just a practice game. That's my idea for My Stupidest Adventure. It's just gonna be a simple, short action RPG game. It's gonna be pretty special because it's actually gonna be probably the biggest game I've ever made so far. And once I'm done with it, I'm gonna plan to publish it on my itch.io. I have like I think 4 games on my itch.io already. The first three though aren't really that impressive. In fact, they're kind of really short games, considering they're not really indie games even. They're more like personal games. So like what a personal game is more like just a free game that you made for fun or any other purpose other than like monetary reasons. So like, and like personal games, sure, they may even be sold for like low price, like 99 cents, but like they weren't made for like profits in mind. They were only made just to like be for fun and nothing more. That's pretty much the games I'm making right now currently. Like my recent game, Nostalgic Fucking Blocks, was one of them. I wanted to see if I could. I've never coded like a space shooter before, so I just wanted to see. And it was relatively easy, honestly. And it was really fun that I was really proud that I finally finished it 6 months ago. It didn't take long, of course, though. But that was the main reason I wanted to do it. Since I'm not really self-disciplined that well, so I kind of like went ahead and just try to make the fastest thing I possibly could, and just made that. Hold on. Okay. Oh, Dr. Umbreon, Sylveon loves your comment. Yeah, that's an old friend, but as I was like, oh yeah, Apollo Ninja is now following me on Twitch. Shit. Okay, I think I'm gonna keep getting a bunch of notifications here, because, like, I'm not sure if, like, my mouse disappears, but, like, these notifications keep appearing. Hold on. Let me just get rid of them. There we go. Okay, so what was I talking about? Shit, I was just so distracted by it because I got notifications. Let's see. Chatter, jibber jabber jibber jabber jibber jabber. I still got some more to say. So, a personal game is just, as I was saying, a personal game is just a simple game that you make for fun or anything. Anyone can do it, and thousands are probably made like every day for like because they're really easy to make. Think of it, it's kind of like a game jam game, honestly. If you know what a game jam is, where you try to like enter a little competition and make the best game you can in like a time limit, like 24 hours or 2 days or a week maybe. A week is usually the longest most game jams are like enter. I think there was one that was like 2 months, but I think that was only a one-time thing. Most game jams are only like a day or two a week. Now let's see. So that's pretty much what a personal game is, and an indie game is just a game that was still made professionally, even though it was by a small group of people. It was a game that was specifically made with profits being made in mind. Like, so my plan is I'm just gonna make a bunch of personal games before I can like even think about making an indie game. Can now self-publish books. Not good. So before I make like a full-on indie game, like a big game project, I'm just gonna make a bunch of small games, and heck, maybe like if one of them takes off, then I'll take that as a sign that hey, people like the games that I make, and I can maybe move on to a little bigger projects. But like I wouldn't like go to a really big project right away. I would still try to stick with smaller games, but just make more complex games if possible. Oh, fuck. The coffee pot. When she even worker finished writing an entire book, the book will be added to his inventory for future reading enjoyment. Can also publish it. Just click the mailbox. Oh, fuck. That's not good. Okay, you... You gotta repair that fridge. That fridge is fucking important. Okay, so where was I? Let me get some water. That's also kind of why I'm like streaming and like making YouTube videos. Maybe it's mainly like it's mainly of course for fun because I just like playing games and I'm just recording them and they're kind of like mini documentaries of like. Like, of me playing games, and, for multiplayer games, like, Team Fortress 2. So, like, for Team Fortress 2, well, it's, like, a documentary more on the experience of playing Team Fortress 2 during the bot crisis until it's fixed, if it is going to be fixed, but also through my eyes of what the game is like, and it's so fun. But also, if the bot's, like, crisis is to be fixed, then it'll be done, but like this way, like my streams will also be a very personal and close, easy way to like see it, just exactly what it was like to play the bot crisis. Sure, there are others that are gonna be like that have played in like during the bot crisis, but like mine is more personal, uncensored, and just to see how terrible the bots really were. There was one being named Nigger Killer. Man, it's just really a disgrace, honestly. To just really annoy people and being incredibly racist. I think the racism was honestly the reason why Valve muted Free Player so bots couldn't mic spam them anymore, because they were like getting on the news. It wasn't even because they cared about the players. It's just a really big disappointment for us and everyone. My stupidest adventure, I already discussed that, but the other game that Living Weapon, that's actually an idea I have for like a Doom like game that's like just a first person shooter, of course, where you literally play as a living weapon, and you can like collect other weapons, transform into them, and your main goal is to like just shoot anything that moves, honestly. You're a living weapon. You don't have like a sense of like empathy or even like, because you're just a weapon. You're sentient, but you're sentient, you can, like, move around, but you're not sapient. You can't actually, like, think like a person can. You're more like a dog or a cat or anything like that. You're more like just live and try to, like, do things rather than actually, like, than how a human would, like, act. Humans are civilized and can make complex decisions, but this living weapon can't. And, okay, what the fuck are you doing? Why is he cooking again? Okay, good, he's going to sleep. Go to sleep, you fucking bitch.
Hey.
Yeah, I don't expect anyone to really watch the stream at like midnight. But at the same time, I'm not really gonna be active at 8 p.m. anymore for at least a little bit because of my weird and wonky sleep schedule. Oh, neat. Oh, he only made one butter chicken. Uh-huh. Oh, that's all right. That's good at least. Tasty food. Alright. So that's my idea for living weapon. I'm actually pretty I was really excited to work on it at one point, but I kinda like lost interest at the time, but I'm still going to make it. Just, oh, he went to work. I'm not gonna make it now. Cause like, it's actually, cause like I got so excited for it. And like I was like really, like I started adding so many ideas, but the thing is now, because it's such a bigger idea, it now reached the point where it's more of a independent game than of an actual personal project. Because I'm still like learning the ropes of what it is of to like make a good game. I'm still learning how to make a game in general still. That's why I'm like just doing these tutorials just to like continue learning, but to still stick with like small projects that I'm actually capable of finishing. And especially since I don't have that good amount of self-discipline to like make and learn how to make a game specifically what I imagine. So that's why I'm just sticking with small ones. I talked for like 30 minutes and I'm tired. Is this no wonder like YouTubers have like have this as a job? It's actually really difficult. It's not that easy to just talk a lot about a bunch of random nonsense. Like, it's physically exhausting. That's why I'd rather play TF2, because for TF2 I don't actually have to I don't really talk that much. I just like play the game, but like when there are others that I talk to, that's when I usually like start communicating with them. Since I'm kind of tired, I'm now probably just gonna spend the rest of the stream quiet and focus more on the game, because that's the main reason I stream, is to just enjoy the game. Go use the shitter and wash your hands, brush your teeth. Okay, I'm gonna stop talking now. Sorry, I kind of like, well, actually no, sorry, I keep repeating a bunch of stuff. It's kind of a habit, because like whenever I lose my train of thought, I have to really repeat what I said in order to like remember the rest of what I was going to say. Okay. Now I stop talking. Now. Finally. It's spring. Oh, mail's here. We feel comfortable now. Was talking so much. Wait, what? Nah, sleepy time. Ooh, take it easy now. Now work normal. Now, why are you so tense? Low energy, that makes sense, but that's for uncomfortable, not tense. Stressed from work, working too hard, need a break, take a quick getaway, relieve the tension of work. How about no? Since he's physically drained and tense, brew a pot of tea. Oh, I need honey. Calming chamomile. Yeah, make that. Nine hours, it's good. Oh, I think he said a swear. Shih Tzu. Fuck. Hey, it's working. Tea is actually relaxing him. You should take another drink, then. Now he has to peel. Clean that up. And then use the shitter. So uncomfortable. Really has to pee. And physically exhaust. There we go. Still tense. Just grab another tea. There we go, 10 minutes. There, now he's just uncomfortable. Essentially, he has a lot, he's got a lot of things to be happy. Fancy soap. But now, he's just got low energy. Clean that up, and then just go to sleep. Go the fuck to sleep. Man, he drank 3 whole entire cups of tea just to remove the stress factor. But I mean, damn. Wait, what? No, no, no. You were so close. Fuck. Who the fuck are you? Aliza Pancakes. Who the fuck names their show? Wait, Pancakes? No, Pancakes, yeah. Oh, too bad. Okay. No, 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 no. Sleep. Go the fuck to sleep. Just crash. There. Go home. Oh, good, you're awake. Send them home. Get the fuck out of here. Okay, his story ends here for Worker, but now, and oh my god, look at that chub. Look at that fucking fat. I mean, he has to get to work. Okay, but first, get some leftovers, then, like, make some coffee. Just make some coffee, actually. in her chest. There, we clean that up. Yeah, clean with vigor. Now that you... Gotta lose some weight, fatty. I know you hate it, but you gotta do it. Too fucking bad. Take a bubble bath. That would clean up and make you have fun. That get leftovers. Genius. There we go. Play games. Play Refuge. Games are the easiest way to earn fun, especially if you enjoy it. Is there a logic second? No? Oh, it's right here.
Who's my?
From Craney.
There we go, fully slept. Get some pancakes. Waffles or something. Good meal.
Ah, yeah.
Children. This is actually the name of another children's book that I heard of. It's by Dr. Seuss. I saw it all on Mulberry Street or something like that. This is the and everything he saw on Mark his way back home after school. Just a simple title, considering it's actually a very short, just a children's book, basically. There we go. Quality normal. Self-published. Royalties, there we go. Apps, okay. And books, nice, $3. Self-published, how indecent. Keep reading this book, asshole.
Gedna.
Nice.
The washer.
If only it was that easy to just learn a skill by just reading a book. Well, it wasn't Sims like 3, but like this one, like reading a book doesn't get you that far. Reading the book for the first time, like, I think gives you a lot of skill, but rereading it doesn't give you as much, I don't think. That's what. So this one, like, tries to, I think, fix that by making you have to, like, do other things. Nice. Whoa, he's black. Wait a minute. Oh. I thought it was black for a sec. Alright, what the hell happened at work for you to become an entirely different race?
Ah.
And what if you sneeze and become Chinese?
Sporgly Gobana.
What are you doing, just sitting? Well, let's see, why don't we make you do something? He hates playing games. All right.
Urizap? Ah, Suna Nibna. Shmezel Yabina. Ukaru. Shippy Zerf. Ravobi Hapyam Hebony. Zambas Naya Floof Yamasani.
Yarl. Lamima Goyip Hobo. Oh. Risalek, Tembizi Kubar, Kubar, Clevite, Parhiba, Vool.
New Yep Fanoi?
Arpanaya Bonin Grabe. Kisnoi. Sure.
Pelfin Hobero? Ooh. Poshma Jensel? Breshna.
Narshaya.
Ah, Dodavap. Exenoi Zans.
Nabatane Wexna. Babylonabar? Binkaba. Muscatibs. Yadumpsa Legenzo.
Sunat Penosa? Woof with Emba.
Bumpin.
Yoshi!
Gamara.
Darnoi.
I guess I can't really choose, wait a minute.
Bazoo, Turip.
Yeah, just a gourmet fruit cake then.
Kipoy.
Oh, he has a weird gem.
Oh. Ah,
luck. Storn of Flame. Grihaw. Chaff.
No.
Toblavul Fenica? Spabimpala Jonjo. Nuloy Bifange. Shapsim Jelf. Unyar. Polyethruga. Bafrom. Toblavul Fenica?
Son of Diola? Oh, shoo be rao.
Imagine just being friends with Santa Claus.
Go on.
Adunda. Hemka. Adunda.
Cranky Hisma. Franj Banfa.
Where'd he put it? Oh, right here. Excellent. He's already...
Ha!
Jabba!
Oh, Sycophus.
What's this mean?
Sibo, Roshi Thama.
Makes sense. For him to be childish.
Dongabu.
Sawada Nuloy. Abim Prapani Varuda.
Complain about cold, that'd be weird.
Dopfi Toba Kalarga Farba Web Faruda.
Here's a pig, Shebby, Lemphian Zerpa, Buddha.
Onda Maglaffy, Shunka Bwapsa, Hemka Harb Dolphus, Saboomanukum, Bibwa, Shimagra Gorbanay. Lispa Lafin.
Urazap?
Wodoyam.
Suna Nibnub.
Lupasiba. Arpanaya. And Frobby Seabrum. Fenoy? And Frobby Seabrum. Fenoy?
Just imagine me, just casual friends with Santa Claus. Wait, didn't he just eat though?
You.
Hmm.
My bees.
Oh.
Frenzy do I.
Programmer sees a large ship floating silently ahead. It looks abandoned, or at least very poorly maintained. Should Programmer try to board it to see what's inside, or just use a robotic arm to collect some spare parts from the outside? Board the ship. Let's see just what exactly it's like. Oh, science. After crossing via the other ship's airlock, Programmer looks around and realizes that this must have been a science vessel. Machines, sparkly rocks, plants, microscopes, yep. Sciencey stuff. Where should he explore next? Geology lab or the biology lab? Geology lab. Geology lab. Full geodes and oozing, shimmering specimens. That's serious science right here. Programmer starts going through the specimen jars when he feels a rumbling from the belly of the ship. What was that? Keep looking. Found a space rock. Rocks. More rocks. Pretty rocks. Programmer has never seen rocks like this before. As he's shoving rocks into his pocket, the ship starts violently shittering and breaking apart. Makes it back to the rocker, but a piece of debris hits the back fender, damaging it severely. He'll have to hope that it's space-worthy to journey home. Return home.
Bila, Yarp Snabby.
Phew. Challenge yourself with lot challenges. Lot challenges are a new category for lot trades. Oh yeah, because I updated The Sims 4 today. New category for lot trades. Apply as many or as few as you want, or just click the random button and discover new ways to play. Just challenge and have fun. Any lot trades that were previously applied to your lots will now be visible in the lot challenges section, and any slots not used are now free for something new. Learn about lot challenges and lot traits in the lessons section, blah blah blah. Oh, cool. No, not available for. Thank God. Nice. Is that their name, actually? Kaufman. Yeah, it is. Huh. Nice.
Smav, Adish. Ah. Skum yipsy.
Ulak.
Huh. Huh.
Ooh. Ah, in a bush. Yikla. Yinabi. Mech? Uh-oh. Left Joingi. What? Mech.
Nice. Lot traits. Okay, so they activate whenever you're actually doing something that invokes. Like the lot thingy that you have.
Upa. Ducky ball.
Santa Diola?
Ah, noosh noosh.
Rogano. Whoa, think by a niche, Chica. Do much. Weasel Stevie?
Crimbo. Susu to riff.
Love up.
Joe Bob.
Nice.
Vipo La.
Exo Lo. Is go. And boy, Mako.
Guas, Fuifa, ha, fine. New Yap Fanoi?
Larnoi Boda. Clappy, Fafa.
Timba? Timba combo.
Obey.
Lemphian Zerpa, the Hoin, Spavim.
Ka Renzi. Quasin ex nurtural. Squaz Nerska. Fenosa Labrigus.
Gorch Botany. Bull Wonky Tarbo. Chipa.
Rainbow.
Chipa. Frost. Finaya.
Snaby.
Ibutobi. Ula. Mech.
Franco.
Oh, Wevu.
Ha.
Bonkill? Buff wash. Ooh. Oh.
I didn't learn anything last time. Go to bed. Shh.
Yanoborp, Freenip, Gunga Day, Yawada, Zappin' Quarjabin.
Yeah, cuz. Damn, that's like a lot.
Wadisa. Ooh. Oh.
Ducking behind a nearby rock. Okay. A decision. Notice this is an odd green-colored creature shaped like a plumb bob. Doesn't seem to have realized the program. To communicate with it or watch it quietly from a distance. Try to communicate. Miscommunication. Ooh. Sends a message of peace to the creature, who responds by flashing bright red. Suddenly, a much bigger plumb bob creature appears around the side. Angry, this programmer attempts to fight a creature or flee. You weren't made for like fighting. Get the hell out of there. Transition. Hide tails up. Maybe one that is fortunate. Maybe, I don't know.
Vous.
fe froben.
The mino quar gorbene. Birus gansis. Stumpsy turip. Renea hislop. Ho ho ho.
Oh.
Oh. Yabit. Ark. Dashi. Robla.
Argon.
Vips wabi tap.
Oh. Mac Julia.
The Brecknus, Cynical, Stumsy, Swam, Swamoy, Seraphim, Tashi, Phenosa, Lapper, Pass, Borupon, Fifty Swivic, Sab, Sret.
It really is powerful outside. Nice. Thank God we still earn money on days off.
Yikla. Mech.
Zap and Quarz. Blash. Meshka. Olaine. Nagel. Lemphian. Zerp. Uprosit. Flash. Galpafit. Arg. Swarspuck.
Stumpsy. Tis. Uprosit. Doka. Physic. Fluhane.
Floof. Goff. Gappa horn. Unix now!
Yes! Bushka Garul!
Typical
Bushka!
Hippim!
Here, Quire. Flash.
Stumpsy.
Tusa Web. Phenosa Lap. Phenosa Bat. Metanoi. Binfahel. Saba. Iru Stanza. Arsifei Pro. Blow Pop.
There we go, now I recharge.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, I knew it. It wasn't that filling. Oh well.
Rimple Yard.
Ha! Zoi beam.
Oh ho ho! Finaya.
No. Oh. Hey, he ignores it all, yeah. But this guy doesn't. Oh, he's gonna get a very big disappointment. Not too bad. And 1 hour. Keep playing. Yeah. Work hard. You have all this like things you need. Plenty of things to be happy about. Work hard entirely that day. Nice. Hire an outsider. Not everyone reacts well to a worker's decision to hire an outsider. Although the new hire is performing well, employee morale has taken a hit. Regain the trust of his employees and boost morale. Nice.
Tissaweeb. Monaga.
Try to fruit. Blow fa torbo.
Hanpei to Banahanu. Us like Pinaruja Sapa.
Who's Dennis? Oh, that one guy yelled at
Hampegs, can we make a flat? Lemphian, sir. Hey, Buster Boo, blow fire. Shimray, fire pass, dashi. Hey, Rabatsi, stump sick, zapping court. Better not, there is Kansas, Freud, about Kirasha, Spushard, how have you?
There we go, now he can lose all his weight.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh.
Alphrus.
Not now. All right, here we go. Oh, it's magical. Oh, nice. Finally, he's not fat anymore. Now go to sleep. He made, at least he made his money back. That's good. Let's take a risk. Oh, work in 3 days, nice.
Finaya.
Yikla. Mech.
Tabifuno.
Oh. Cool. I was always wondering about, like, how can I just order food? Now I know. Nice. Now you don't get a bitch just right.
The washer.
He's asleep. He wouldn't pick up the call.
Beery. Ah, Mackinac.
Hey,
Must be bugged. Hold on, let me just restart it. Save and exit. Just main menu. New book. Read it.
Franz Viet.
Reading a book at a low skill level.
Washa Sibibwa.
Nice, handiness 7.
Smavadish.
Nice. Skill day, how convenient.
Ha! Zoi beam!
Ho
ho ho!
Or level up in one, you're little low. Oh. Oh, he already completed it. He increased his charisma. Nice. He already increased, so he doesn't need
to. Oh, tell a Jim Wibbs.
Nice.
Joey.
Finaya.
Does this increase the charisma skill? No, it doesn't.
Finaya.
Aspiration complete. Instantly? Elementary. This is a big accomplishment. He already read 3 books and achieved level 3 logic skill. Coming to tell. That might be a little difficult. All right.
Simba won. School
of not Chupaza S.
Lumba Clunkus Essenoi.
Kiss a play.
Tara Fluhane. Nerxa Flint.
Sawota Pa. Panardu. Parsifae, Musa, Slunkim Hissana, Web Laganu.
What? One genie.
Kasim, Nabatani.
Nice. This is the best thing. Oh. Okay. Super fast forward.
Oh, Usmavadish.
That's a front.
Oh, so that's what that two does. Weird.
Ventable, Fimpy.
Let's see.
Hey, Yvonne, botched a void.
Bean spotter. Nice.
Yabba?
So, to live.
Weird. I get inspiration again. Too bad these T's don't exactly tell me which one it is. Hold on. Web browser. There we go. I think I can just press shift and tab and just get an extra screen without having to leave the game. Sims 4 T moods. Here we go. Sorry, I gotta clean my glasses first. It's really hard to keep glasses clean. Yeah, close enough. There we go. Yeah, it's good. Alright, let's see. How do I get the... Calming reduces anger, okay. You're just focused, confident, and happy. Okay, so there's no inspired. Oh. Oi. Ugh, my nose. This wears off.
Rush.
Bless me. There we go. There we go, inspired. There we go. And I did it. Huh. Yeah, I guess so.
Gedna, Yarpanoosh, Saboya, in a bush. Meshka Craney,
the passel hand painted.
Blow far, Balafoy, Aragaba, Yemfo.
Vips Wabi Tabi.
Flash back.
Ah.
Bulain Nagelna, Shmoon, Nubim Shorg, Bayumi, Barbarani Zimzi, Tareeb.
Oh, Hikaru. Why? What do you mean, why, Hikaru? Let me guess, why am I streaming at 4 a.m.? Or why haven't I been streaming, like, in, like, the last 3 days? Well, I'll wait for you to finish your why. There we go, back inside. So what do you mean by why, Hikaru? You can't just say why and not follow it up to anything.
My beast. Aflin Wadida. Septo. Tachituni. Nibwa Sabu. Aragaba Amsum Fatamoy. Honka Free. Meshka Craney Bipsom. Risla Kumbar. Sanzibi Tuwabe. Arvani Zanko. Inar. Halkatu. Bufani Dawi. Prom Pampe. Who's like Jeffino? Squaz Nelcher. Lanji Chilo, Lindsay Sharg, Kiss of Pay Talkie Shucks, Ebony, Strum, 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 Garshix, Lymphy Nulis, Zappin, Shmez, Sawada Nulis, Prumbe, Isaac,
Smurg Orbitane, Charpgelm, Izir, Zonksa Orbitane, Izir, Yakilo
Brugi. Play you, Zonksa Benarp Orbitane, hey. Chuma, Quisab.
Gonna have to go to work soon. 3 hours.
You're a panoosh.
There we go, go to work. Work hard.
Tim Koenig. Ah.
Hikaru already left. He didn't even explain why he said why. Let me look it up. The lightning just strike inside.
Yeah. Beam! Froy.
Holy fucking shit.
Marcelay Pete, Farquhar, Donkey,
Pensa.
Harkno, wake me. Ekna, Venosa. Fazoob. Fazoob Unga?
Slew for Clave.
Bouchard
for Baradawi, off on a Dalopa. I will vine Zafis. You not be in for help.
Jonah Kabla.
So, Sturm Garsha Thark. Thark, Thark. Itak. Thark.
Soup of a bow. Yibzi, Fadish.
Blasho and Fej. Shippy, you're not. Does she be?
Binarp Shelsh? Gungan! Zabi Moonip. Finale bow boy.
Ooh, Zaffel. A little Zinnick.
Nice.
tipsy. Hey.
Suprib.
Chinny Muska.
Peach is the new orange. Sounds familiar. Like orange is the new black. That.
Torbo,
the Maza, who Quam shall lead.
Bobby Swoop, Ark Pinarujasap, Wash, the Paropan, Bulain the Gelp,
Prosidoka.
so awkward.
There we go, he's all good. Increase warp. Risk it. Share spoilers. No. Take bubble bath.
Ha ha.
sure.
Kabar. Lasho and Fish. Chippy.
Hanpei. Pliffnix. Wef. Wep.
Bay. Lasho and Fish.
Uh-huh.
Chippy. Yanab. Yanoborp. Freenip. Gungday.
Yabana. Ah, yep, Spadish.
Zapping through his Kansas. Stumpsy Turip. Grenade.
Kalarga Zakuni. Sensen Gorge. Believe Chongo. Wana Sheesh. Mob Skill Pogam.
Ah.
Frange.
Bulane Nagelna.
Rabatsa Yiba. Saparo Pant. Levitate. Shabini Janim. Izoi Brapani.
Awavine.
Lampim. Pinarujasam.
Crazy. Social.
Fina Grip. Wasota La Yim. Webisihu. Maiba.
Okay. Save and exit. Alright, that was a long game. I usually just play these games addictively, simulation games, but it was still pretty fun. Well, for me at least. If you're still watching, I'm surprised, but thanks for watching. Like, damn. Because these videos are like really long. I don't really expect anyone to really watch them. But if you enjoyed it, thank you. And goodbye.